This video will demonstrate Xanadu fault tolerance with three replications. In order to have three replications, we need more redundancy, so now we're using five store nodes. Now we're running Xanadu with a larger amount of instances. Notably, five store nodes. We have to make sure the replication number in the client file matches the one that we will set for Xanadu service when we run it. Now we change the parameters to store all the files from the input folder into Xanadu store. Now we're testing the retriever mode. With everything working fine, we're going to kill one of the instances of the store nodes. Not so long after, the nodes tries to communicate with each other and discovers one of the store nodes is down. Thus, all the error messages. Regardless of the error messages, now we try to retrieve the image again. Voila, we're seeing the image. Since we have three replications, the system can tolerate two of the store nodes going down. Now we're going to retrieve the third image after killing a second store node. As expected, we're seeing successful message, and when we check the output directory, we'll see the image is there.